What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to actually shoot the golf ball launcher, which I made one a couple of months ago, and now we're actually going to shoot it. We've got some really old blanks that hopefully will fire and not explode. And we have golf balls and then rubber golf balls. I have no idea what's going to happen, but it's going
to
be fun.
That's what I'm interested to see.
So let's do it.
All right, so we've got the regular golf balls and the rubber golf balls. I don't know how well these are going to hold up, but we'll find out. Go ahead and put the golf ball down in there. One round in here. Did that just fall out? Did it?
Yeah. Ooh. Why do you keep unloading it every time?
Because. Alright, so first up, regular golf ball. Go ahead and slide this down in there. One round in here at a time. Supposed to film me, you're supposed to film the golf ball.
I was trying to get it.
All right.
I couldn't see it. I just saw it out the corner of my eye.
Did it go very far?
That's weird.
You gotta aim there.
Did you get it?
Yeah. I don't know if you could see the ball, but I got it.
I wonder why it doesn't.
Oh yeah, you can see it.
Go.
Yeah, it isn't the same exact.
Charge it. All right.
Oh, wait a minute. Where's your phone?
Where are you going to do the slow-mo?
I'll just get footage of you.
All right. I'm going to go a slightly upwards.
All right, so now we're going to try the rubber ones and see what happens. Ready?
Yep.
Holy. Oh, went all the way through.
All right, so now we're going to launch this straight up in the air and see what happens.
dedicated, I would get down on my back and record this. Hold on, wait.
Ready?
No.
Huh? Ready?
All right.
Holy crap. Oh, you can still see it. It's like way gone though. That was way
far away. I don't know if you can see it in the slow-mo, but I can see it. Oh, you missed the good part.
The visor thing.
Alright.
Need like some Vaseline or something. Yeah. Stick that thing in there.
All right, we're gonna launch real golf ball into the pond, and it's gonna roll out. So I guess we're gonna have to like go quick.
Stand up on that dirt berm.
Ready?
Alright.
Gone.
Yeah. Thought it was
fun. I wonder if it like went all the way down or like went into the ground.
I would find that very hard to believe.
Now we're going to do a rubber one and see what it does. That one didn't come back up either.
I can't believe that rubber one didn't come back up. Ain't no way they're going to the bottom.
I'm gonna go slightly upwards.
Yep. Oh, jeez.
Get on out of here.
We are trying to do some videos.